I just watched Michelle Wolf's correspondence dinner speech, and I thought it was great. Oh, I thought it was great. I thought it was brilliant. Very crude at times, but I hadn't seen something as good as that since Stephen Colbert roasted Bush. That was the thing that made me like Stephen Colbert. I haven't been liking him as much lately. Just kind of overkill on that type of humor, but I mean, you can get burned out on any type of humor, really. But yeah, here. Oh, that was such a great roast of the Trump administration, and a roast of media, and a roast of the Democrats to some degree too. That was jam packed. That was great. I smiled from beginning to end, and laughed out loud at least 5 times. That was damn good. And there are people that are saying, oh, she wasn't funny, and she was just crude, and and it's just like, oh, give me a break. If it was a guy up there saying the things that, you know, guys think is funny to be crude about, you'd be laughing. There are people out there who continuously say that women aren't funny. I think the reason why they don't think women are funny is because some of the things that women will make fun of require guys to look at things about themselves and laugh at it. I think it's as simple as that. There are plenty of women that are very funny, but maybe you personally don't find them funny. Well, fine. Whatever. I think it shows a lot about people being unwilling to look at themselves. But, you know, whatever. I thought she was hilarious.